Elephants.
Are the lions between 70 and 80 lions, and your leopard between 15 and 20 leopards in the area. And your buffalo is a single group, 120 buffaloes in this area. And we have lots of general game, including your wildebeest, your zebras, we have lots of giraffes, kudus, you can name them impala, springbok, eland. We do have lots of general game in the area. Wildebeest only, we have about 1,700 wildebeest is the food for your lions. Because they're not smart, if the lion chase them, they stop sometimes. So they're killed easily. Mm-hmm. So let's hope we'll see those animals during our drive. It's about 3 hour game drive, then I'll drop you by the bomber later, at about 6:30 or so. Okay, and safety rules, please do not stand up while I'm driving. If I stop by the side, you're welcome, you can stand up and take pictures, no problem. But once I start driving, you remain seated. Second rule, please no smoking. And quickly for communication with me, if you see anything interesting and you like me to stop, you can just shout to say sip or stop, then I'll stop with pleasure.
Okay.
All right.
Giraffes? There are no giraffes?
We have giraffes.
A lot of.
Giraffes?
A lot. Yeah.
Yeah.
We have a lot, and you cannot miss them. They're tall, very, very tall.
And hippopotam?
Hippopotamus, yeah, we do have hippos, yeah. Perfect. It'll be in the water. Maybe we'll drive to the lake, then you might see them.
Okay.
Okay.
Can we have a swim?
No, it'll be the last time you try to swim, eh? Not swimming. Eh?